so weary. When troubles come and my heart burdened be, then I am still and wait here in the silence until you come and sit a while with me. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can be. Surely to the sea.
so it goes. Some things are meant to be.
Your door is always open and your path is free to walk. That makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag rolled up and stashed behind your couch. And it's knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and bonds and the ink stains that are dried upon some line. That keeps you in the back roads by the rivers of my memory. It keeps you ever gentle on my mind. It's not clinging to the rocks and ivy planted on their columns now that bind me. Or something that somebody said because they thought we fit together walking. It's just knowing that the world will not be cursing or forgiving when I walk along some railroad track and find that you're moving on the back roads by the rivers of my memory, and for hours you're just gentle on my mind. Though the wheat fields and the clotheslines and the junkyards and the highways come between us, and some other woman's crying to her mother 'cause she turned and I was gone, I still might run in silence, tears of joy might stain my face, and a summer sun might burn me till I'm blind. But not to where I cannot see you walking on the back roads by the rivers flowing gentle on my mind. I dip my cup of soup back from a gurgling, crackling cauldron in some train yard. My beard a roughening coal pile and a dirty hat pulled low across my face. Through cupped hands round the tin can, I pretend to hold you to my breast and find that you're waiting from the back roads by the rivers of my memories, ever smiling, ever gentle on my mind.
I think I could love her. And what is your name?
Oh, my name is Josh.
And how old are you, Josh?
26.
And what is your name?
Charlie.
And how old are you, Charlie?
39.
The road is long, with a many a winding tongue that leads us to who knows where.
Feminine object.
So on we go. His welfare is my concern. No burden is he to bear.
Smile, Charlie.
He ain't heavy. He's my brother. If I'm leading at all, I'm leading with
Darius used to have that.
I should have told him to say that he automatically started.
It's a long, long road. From which there is no return.
Oh, really? I was thinking about him the other day. Yeah, I was thinking about him the other day. It would be nice to see him. Oh, really?
He ain't heavy.
So he must have bought out.
He's my brother.
Sound like they're real.